After the two-day GST Council 47th meet in Chandigarh, it has announced that the government will raise taxes on certain goods and services, including kitchenware, to 18% from the current 12%, which will be effective from 18th July. The council has decided to rationalize taxes on certain goods and services to remove an inverted duty structure, said Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Packed foods like milk, curd and paneer, unpacked ones like rice, wheat, when packed, and bank fee for issuing cheques under 5% slab, and hotels charging rupees 1000 or less per day stay under 12% bracket. The GST continues to remain exempted from unpacked, unlabeled and unbranded goods. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also press the bell icon for more news and information.